how frustrating was it after you came back so well with that century break to lose out to Judd?
Very.
What did you make of your own performance?
Decent.
Judd, in fairness, seemed to pot a lot of balls from distance. What did you make of his performance?
Usual.
I mean, he's a pretty talented player, isn't he?
Very.
He's been informed this season.
Totally.
So, how do you reflect on the match as a whole?
Don't know, really.
I mean, you seem to take a while to get going.
Maybe. Baby, there's got to be one that saves me. And after all, you're my Wonderwall. What do you think of my lyrics? Is it good?
So how do you look back at the tournament and what you've done here?
Try not to.
So onto the China Open. What are your thoughts looking ahead to that and looking a bit further ahead, of course, to the World Championship?
Looking forward to it.
Okay.